I'm going to ask my friend Johnny to stand here. Now, any boys and girls, or any young ladies who's looking for a fine husband, you don't look in this direction. You're wasting your time. Johnny, I want you to hold this bag out for 30 seconds.
Oh, no.
I'm giving him 30 seconds to hold my bag out like that. Okay, are you ready, Johnny? Right out. Okay, ready? And we'll go now. Ladies and gentlemen, this young man, I'm trying to see how strong he is. How are you doing, Johnny?
Badly.
Are you wobbling?
A little bit.
Is it heavy?
Getting heavier.
Now you can pop it down there, Johnny, thanks. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'll tell you why I'm a Christian. I have a bucket of water here, invisible. Here's my bucket of water, you ready? And I can't hold it up for very long. See them clouds up there? Is there more water up there or in my bucket? So I've got my bucket of water. If you're an atheist, you're going to be stuck. Look, I've got my bucket of water. I know it's not a bucket for all those who are stupid.
Yeah, okay.
And I can't hold that up for a minute. But I say to you, is there more water in the clouds or more water in my bucket? There's millions of gallons up there. Because you get the Atlantic on your head, don't you? Have you ever had the Atlantic on your head? You have, haven't you? Now, do you know what people tell you in school? There's no mind behind this universe. How did that happen? You get the water in your tap and in your cup of tea or in your shower. Isn't it true this has got to happen? Water, sunshine, up goes the vapour, atmosphere, temperature change, blow the clouds, cloud burst. True, isn't it? Do you not think that's planned? Of course it's planned. You must be stupid if you can't think that's planned. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to show you a picture of me. Tell me if it's a picture of me or not. Can you see my beautiful features? I wonder what the other 10 wonders of the world are doing today. Here, here's a picture of me. Is that true? Is that the truth? It is, isn't it, madam? Do you think one day I'll look like him? I could go to a conscientious barber and say, can I have a skull, please? I mean, that'd be a take the hair off and the skull. But here's the point, ladies and gentlemen. Have you got an answer to that, folks? Because that's coming your way. And you don't know when it's coming your way. But when Jesus died, he died to let you off. He didn't come to tell you off, he come to let you off. Because look, I look like this. You look like this too, don't you? It's true, isn't it? Most people die shocked. Eh? I'll say it again. Most people die shocked. You know why? They don't expect it. But when Jesus died, he died on a cross that you might be let off. I'm going to heaven because I'm let off. I've seen you in Staffordshire in Stone. Will I see you in heaven? May God bless you. Have a lovely afternoon. Thank you for listening.